If you haven't done so already, go ahead and press that subscribe button and turn on post notifications.